Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of game? The Shadows knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadows Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Play the Atari 8-Bit video. Tonight I play the game Labyrinth by, I guess it's Domark. No, it was Brother Bunt. And it's, yeah, sort of a Pac-Man game. But the maze changes, so that, yeah, certain paths are blocked. And how could I shoot? I have no clue how the controls work. Somehow. Ah, okay. If I tap the button, the joystick twice in one direction, I should be able to shoot, but I am not. Although, okay, I only have a limited number of shots. And I wasted all of them. And what I really don't like about this game is that the controls are incredibly laggy. As you can see, I try to get there, but it took me half an eternity. Great. And I'm pretty much trapped in here, especially with the controls. Yeah. I should have saved my shots. And I really hate the controls. And that's the worst thing about this game. So you basically don't have a chance to No, initially I thought this is an interesting concept, but the execution is just weak. And I can go nowhere. Ah, now this passage has opened, and again I'm struggling with the controls already. Yeah, game over. I won't have another run. Controls are very, very laggy, and that makes the game very frustrating. And I don't like frustrating games. So, I hope you enjoyed this video, and thanks for watching.